Hi children, this is Uma. Already we completed our first chapter in chemistry, fiber to fabric. Hope you are clear with the entire chapter and completed the given worksheets. Let's recap on fiber to fabric. We discussed about variety in fabrics, fiber and its classifications, plant fibers, animal fibers, sources of animal fibers, processing of fiber into wool, life history of silk moth, types of silks, and processing of silk. Let's switch over to project time. Today, you have to make an album on fiber to fabric. Requirements: any color chart, stapler, fevicol, and different types of fabrics like cotton, polyester, silk, nylon, etc. Take any color chart and fold it like a booklet. Collect different fabrics from home or from tailor shop. Cut that fabric into different shape and paste it. Write the name of the fabric, source, and characteristics of it. For example, if you are taking cotton, first you should write fabric name cotton. Then you should paste the cotton fabric. Then source cotton plant. Characteristics: comfortable to wear, absorbs water, suitable in summer, we can dye with any color, etc. So make an album and keep it ready for assessment. Make sure one page, one fabric. Thank you.